From my perspective, I believe the release of the water is safe. It certainly is well below the World Health Organization drinking water guidelines, and it is safe.
If you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to Mirror Now.